I'm Judah Marcus. I'm 12 years old and I'm from New Jersey.
I'm Carol Marcus, also from Northern New Jersey.
Beverly Heller. I've never been to Israel before.
My name is Penelope Heller. I'm 12 years old.
My name is Sammy Shapiro.
I'm Mike Schmerler, Sammy's grandpa.
What is the most and least delicious foods you had in Israel? Oh, Israeli breakfasts. Can't be beat.
I liked everything.
I did not like, what is it called?
Baklava.
Granola.
Tahin.
Halva.
Shishuka. I did not like that at all.
I wish I had anything that I didn't like.
I have been eating and eating.
It was so good, like really good.
And luckily there are no scales here.
What surprised you most about Israel?
I imagine it to be like how Jerusalem looks, sort of like desertish.
I thought Israel was more like a desert.
It was completely different from how I imagined it to look.
What is the most embarrassing thing your grandparent did on this trip?
Okay, this is easy.
When he was a model.
The most? Because there's a lot.
Because of the cream that he put on me, I still have a smiling face.
So whenever we're taking pictures, and she's like, and she's doing it again on video, this time on video.
I fell in love with the Etrog man at the shuk. True or false, video clip for Toy, Israel winning song in 2008 Eurovision contest, reached 500 million views on YouTube.
Oh, I love that song.
I think it's true. I think it's true, it may even work.
I have no idea.
I feel like my views alone would have hit that. Like, I really watched that so many times.
True.
True or false? Israel's population is nearing 9 million people.
I'm saying true too, because that's a population of New York City, so I think that's a number we compare sometimes.
I think it's true.
I'm gonna say false too.
I don't know, it just seems like such a small country. It's like 6 hours long. 9 million people? Wow.
Did this visit make you feel more connected to your Jewish identity?
Israel always makes me feel more connected to my Jewish identity.
The Jewish people are important to me.
Now I see it. Now I can feel it.
If something happens in America and you're Jewish, you can go to Israel and that'll be a safe place.